There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
So welcome back, guys.
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Do you know what's funny to me? I've noticed some frame rate drops also in this game. But what is funny to me is that this game looks awesome, though, by the way. That's not what's funny. What is funny is the Guardians, they...
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
What the hell was that thing? But like I was saying, the Guardians look just like Transformers.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
I might not take the direct route just because I'm looking for intel and skulls. So bear with me. Honestly, I don't even know what a skull looked like. Will it actually look like a real skull?
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
These purple blue flames. What is it? Elite.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, blue team.
Search the area. Return word of any more survivors.
One grenade took all those guys out. I'm with it.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
So he doesn't have the scan. I really don't like that. Off the beaten path. You always find stuff off the beaten path.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Yo, they have a fucking ghost, though. Or a Banji. It's a ghost right here. I'm always ready. What's in this? Oh! Okay. Okay, they know I'm here. So they know I'm here.
Target the jackal.
Consider it done.
Target the sniper ASAP. Hate those. Why are you running past the enemies, though? I'm confused. The chief melee attack is official.
Engage the elite.
What about the jackal? Is he down first? Crazy how you call it.
Engage the jackal.
Going now.
You are dead, man. See, I'm not worthy of this place. Is it all clear? I'm not getting any more readings. I'm guessing it's not all clear. Whoa. I almost died, bro, rushing that fool. Okay, Cortana. I wish you'd come out in the open, then it'd be a lot easier to find her. Nah, I'm just joking. These things talk like that? They speak English? The only thing they spoke was gibberish.
Facility here.
Covenants seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Take this position.
Copy.
Target the jackal.
Okay.
That's what I want you to do. Target the jackal. Am I out of bullets with this? Hundred percent, Hondon. The jackal dead. Don't rush me, bro.
It's hit. Focus on that turret.
He jumped off, yo.
Engage the jackal.
Where's my team? Confused. Oh, let me borrow that sword, buddy. Ooh, where we kill? Why are they up there? I guess they hit the jackal. I have 5% battery on this.
This path is shielded.
Need a better gun.
Jackal on the field.
Why is... Oh, my God.
I need support.
My team is terrible, yo. It's like 3 or 4 of y'all and no one won't shoot this guy and kill him. Destroy this thing, man. Ooh, he brought me the goodies. No. You brought me the goodies when you brought me the needle.
The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
Ali Ali Oxygen free.
Activate the console.
What's the odds, huh?
Activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
To bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
Armor BIOS version 12.22.12. If you wonder what I'm talking about, it's right above his shield. Right underneath his shield at the top. Right in the middle of the screen. What the hell? What the? Oh, okay.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
There we go.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Think so.
Chief, look.
Did this.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just your company. Come, let us talk some more.
I thought I killed that warden. So I don't know if these missions are like crossing over into each other. Okay, this is still mission number 7. What is it called?
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as cold.
Take out snipers, guys. Take out snipers.
Soldier is your target.
Going now.
Wow. Noob mistake. Is he gonna talk or yay or nay? I guess you guys can just read it. He's not gonna talk.
I've come to bring.
bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as hope.
Thought I seen something in the air. Wow, that one last shot killed him. Kill that damn thing putting the shields up. Did I even have this gun? But when you go across here, guys, be very careful not to just walk off like I did and died. It's not fun dying. I thought that was it.
The one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she? All clear.
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Guys, it's time to put in that work. I mean, don't stand there and get shot at. Move. I'm gonna kill that damn thing teleporting like it's crazy. Okay, this is that good torrent. With one of these guns. Okay. So we all took damage just then. Okay. Thought I couldn't jump down for a second. Had to check my footing to make sure I don't die when I. Oh, word? That's how you feel? Wow. I jumped and lost it. That sucks. It's back here. Oh, nothing. Nothing of interest back there. Keep it moving, guys.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Get fire on the warden.
Oh, I forgot you gotta shoot this guy in the head. Kinda wasted my rounds on that fool. Someone Kelly died. Oh my god. No. How did she die? Okay, so with them going straight towards the warden, kinda leave me vulnerable.
On my mark, blue team.
Come back this way. Come back this way. Have them come to us.
Its armor's broken. Hit those cores.
Fire.
Kill this fool right here. Kill all these extras. Yeah, take the extras out. This would be pretty cool if I had, like, playing with friends, right? Versus playing against a computer. What is this?
Take that watch.
I'm out of. Oh my god, that thing ran out. enough or stop shooting at us. Bruh. Oh, Kelly's back up. Cool, cool. Come on, Kelly, help me out.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm down. I'm up.
Headshots.
Warden is the priority.
I will handle this myself.
Headshots always kill this fool. Headshot kill everything. Might pick this back up. Might need that. Pretty sure there's plenty around. Oh no, I don't need that when I got this. Now what?
Chief, hello?
Cortana.
John, you made it. Oh my... I can't believe you're here.
Where are you?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Should I do it? I'm scared. I don't know. Let's do it. What can we lose, right?
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Gygax made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
Nah, seems like a trap.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team, let's go.
You're gonna fly these awesome things? Whatever these are?
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner system go.
We'll figure them out.
Okay. That's pretty.
Watch the fire from those turrets!
And no, destroy them. There we go. Why is Kelly and Linda on the ground? Or go in which way? Oh, okay. Okay, that's that left trigger. How would I take the feet beaten path? I can take in the air with these awesomeness. You can hold on to that, but I don't want that shot. pretty basic controls.
You're starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah, pretty basic. Oh, I wasted that shot. Damn. What are these? I feel like I'm missing something here. Leave my team alone, fool.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Come on, reload, reload.
All turrets down. Nice shooting.
Oh, that was pretty sick, though. I like those. It seemed better than the,
The exit is just ahead. Is that where the gateway is? Yes. Almost there.
I haven't been on one of those in a minute since Halo 3. Back on that map. This kind of map reminds me of that map when we played multiplayer.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.
I'm here now.
Don't like that sound.
Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planetside.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Good luck, Spartan.